guys, Heather Hooker here with the Fit Mom Tribe, and today I want to show you how I make my keto cream. So if you're wondering what keto cream is, it is just an easy way to make a bulletproof coffee. These packets don't have to be refrigerated, they don't have to be, they're in these travel friendly packets, so you can throw one in your bag. It's a great way to make sure that you always have a keto meal on the go. As long as you can pick up a hot cup of black coffee from somewhere, Starbucks, gas station, whatever, and you have one of these in your bag, you'll be able to make yourself a bulletproof coffee. I also think just the flavor is delicious. It really reminds me of my favorite Starbucks drink, which is a skinny vanilla latte. I think it's just as good or better as that. And then it also has collagen in it. So if you're in your 30s or you're edging towards the end of your 20s or up, you know that more collagen is better. Collagen is good. So I'm gonna show you how to make it. I'm actually breaking my fast with this. It's 1 o'clock right now. I haven't had anything yet to eat. I had my ketones first thing this morning. I had a cup of black coffee and that's all I've had. So this is gonna technically be my first meal of the day. Once you switch over to the ketogenic diet, the ketogenic lifestyle, you will find that one of the major benefits is that you're not hungry all the time. Your body is able to actually tap into the fat stores that you have on your body. So I haven't actually been hungry yet today, and it's so cold that I'm gonna drink this instead to warm me up. So I just brewed this coffee in my Keurig. I'm just gonna pour it into this shaker cup that I have. And then I'm gonna take this keto cream packet. It has 130 calories, so it will break your fast. So, just smells like, it smells kind of like molasses. I'm gonna pour it in there. What this has in it, a traditional bulletproof coffee is gonna be made with butter or MCT oil. This is MCT oil in powder form with the collagen and the extra flavors. Let's see what it has. So it has coconut, MCT powder, collagen types 1, 2, 5, and 10, natural flavor, cinnamon, lipolysed cream, so it does have dairy in it, stevia, sea salt, and AC11, which is a DNA repair complex. As far as the collagen types, I'm not sure that I got that completely right. It's Roman numerals, but it's 1, 2, a V, and an X. So if I got that wrong, I apologize. So now that I've got it in the shaker cup, I'm just gonna shake it up. And I won't actually completely wash this. I'll just rinse it out with some soapy water right away. So it's not too big of a deal. If you have an immersion blender, you can use that right in your cup. Or if you have a really top of the line watertight blender, you can use that. My blender leaks if I try to use it. I have a Ninja. So I just use this and then I refill this. After I rinse it out, I refill it and use it as my water bottle for the day. So then you just pour it back into the coffee mug. I guess you could drink it out of the, I don't know if you could drink it out of this or not, because it gets hot. I probably wouldn't. I'm just gonna keep doing it like this. So you probably can't see, but there's like a layer of froth. It really is like a latte, and it is so tasty. If you like skinny vanilla lattes, I'm telling you, this is gonna be way better alternative. And not only is it gonna give you extra energy and the collagen that Starbucks unfortunately does not offer us, it's also going to prevent you from having that caffeine, you know, energy and then the crash afterwards. Especially when you go and you get those loaded sugary drinks from Starbucks, the sugar and the caffeine gives you an energy burst and then the crash. That's what always happened to me. This does not do that. The MCT oils, the fats, are going to give you more of like a steady state of energy. So I just love it, and I hope that if you try it, you also love it as well. You can add some different flavorings to this if you want. You can add a little bit of cinnamon. You can flavor it that way to make it your own, but I love it just plain with black coffee. Hope this helps, and talk to you soon. Thank you.